नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल अगेन फ्रॉम आर्सन। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई हैव फॉर यू अ झूला, टीक वुड, डार्क फिनिशिंग, एंड दिस इज इन ग्लॉस एंड रस्ट कलर फैब्रिक। दिस वन इज 7x7 feet, 7 feet हाइट एंड 7 feet आउटर साइज। द डेप्थ ऑफ द पिलर इज 42 inches एंड द सीट साइज फॉर दिस वन इज 5 feet आउटर। So this is a 2.5-seater unit. Front to back, this is 30 inches. And the height of the back with the legs is 30 inches again. The design that you see, though it's looking a very simple design, but the work has got a beauty of its own. The nice finishing with the texture clearly visible. Here you can see in the hand part, the texture of the wood, how beautifully it is coming out when we have the plain surface. On the handles, both sides, we have the swan design with the flower design at the back, very nicely and clearly visible on both sides. Now looking at the pillar now, the pillar again has a swan design. And now going to the top, a nice flower pot, the vase design and the carving you see all around. This is a thick pillar of 5 inches from the bottom to the top, a single piece of wood running here, and that gives the strength to the unit. This is entirely teak wood, nothing else, completely made of solid teak wood everywhere you see. The thick pillar, the top bar, everything is heavy wood that gives the strength to the unit. And then the brass chain, a simple goalie design, but a very strong one, easily holds 200-300 kgs weight. And the work and everything that you see in the unit is the handwork that we have been doing. This is the art of our city, Saharanpur. And this one is going to Delhi. The work, the craftsmanship, the woodworking, everything you see is the work of our city, Saharanpur, and the class, the master class of arson, that's quite visible here. Now coming to the seating part, you can see how comfortable and spacious the seating is. And anyone who sits on the unit would definitely feel the work that has been done. Anywhere you are going to keep this unit, you will find the difference in your place. The interiors, the home decor of yours would change completely once you put anything like this. This can work along with the sofa or can work as a standalone item also. The design, the work is chosen by the client. The fabric is chosen by the client herself. Another thing about the installation part. The installation for this is very simple. This top bar comes off, the pillars comes off, and the seat goes separate with the hanging area here. Here on the side, you see this angle and there is a bolt. Now top part goes on the slot on the top and this bolt has to be tightened. Now there is around a 2 cm gap between the bolt that has to be there. It is done intentionally. So when you install it, don't try to match the angles completely. It would be there, a slight difference would be there. This is on both sides. The installation takes hardly 5 to 10 minutes, but you need a couple of guys to handle the unit because it's a heavy thing. So one pillar that side, one pillar this side, place the top bar on the top and tighten 2 bolts and hang the seat. We are sending it across the globe, so we make it very easy installation because out of India it's difficult to get the carpenters and they are very costly also. Anywhere in India you want this unit, let us know, we'll ship it for you. Out of India we are sending globally, so you can contact us, we'll get the shipping according to your requirement. Hope you like the stuff, the work, the craftsmanship, the woodworking. Teak wood, solid teak wood in dark finish, gloss polish, and rust color fabric. Thank you so much.